I'm Stephanie Burrows with VIAVI Solutions, and I'm here to show you a little bit about our remote fiber test portfolio today. And so starting with our integrated IoTDR platform, we offer two options with multiple wavelength options. So we have our nano product and our micro product. And this allows network equipment manufacturers or their customers to specify in remote fiber test into their network elements. They get a fully advanced library of OTDR test routines, software, APIs that allow them to send the data into the network element or a network management system in order to make sure that their fiber is in good health, it can be provisioned easily, and you can also verify your Raman amplified links. And then, if you're a system integrator, for example, so you might specify a piece of equipment that has this in there, or if you want a higher level solution that contains a switch as well, you would move up to the FTH5000. So this unit here goes up to 16 or 48 ports, depending on whether you choose MPO or another kind of connector. And you've got a switch inside that allows you to switch and scan across multiple fibers. This is ideal for the data center environment. It is one RU high and one-third RU wide. So it allows you to configure additional switching capability to the right or to the left of it, or you can put three of these in a rack as well. Let's say you want a really rapid scan time across your data center interconnect line, that allows you to do that. So you can scan those lines every 2 to 4 seconds and verify that you don't have any problems on it when you have very high traffic lines. And you can also test your latency of your line with this so that you can manage the latency of your line. And this is our lit fiber ready shelf with the FTH5000 in it. So you'll see the same 5000 in it, and we can get this in the OTDR wavelength ranges are 1626 or 1650. And so that is above the typical communications lambda that you might use. And that allows you to shoot in live traffic and not disturb the traffic. You're not interfering with the traffic. And so this here has the same OTDR, the same switch, but it also has a built-in WDM or combiner. So we can take a signal, we can take our fibers in from the OLT here, we can send them out to the optical distribution frame. That allows us to test a FTTH network and do very high volume fibers. So for example, we will be testing down that passive optical network, and we can look at the feeder, the distribution, and the drop section of the network. This setup here just won a Lightwave Innovation Award. And with this, we can do construction provisioning. We can do service activation tests. So once our fibers are in the ground, we want to protect them and make sure they don't get damaged. And when a customer calls for a subscription, we are ready to go. We can just remotely test that fiber, make sure we're ready to send a technician out for installation. We can also do regular monitoring. So you can reserve a portion of the capability here for monitoring the fiber, and you can reserve a portion for your field technician teams who are doing ongoing construction, because PON networks are typically built, you know, as neighborhoods get built out, as multi-dwelling units are renovated or added to a city center, we want to be able to always conduct our construction tests. And with that, what we do is you can get your fault on map advanced capability. So if you have a fault, you'll be able to see that. You'll be able to drill down into the ONMSi software that this utilizes, and you can see every single fiber, every event on every fiber. So you'll get a pass-fail grade for each of your fibers, and then you'll have pass-fail grades for your events on the fiber. So for example, if you have a bad splice or you have a bad connector, you have a bend or a break, you'll be able to understand what the problem is, and you'll be able to localize it to a particular location in your network. And the ONMSi software allows you to set up landmarks, so it's very helpful. So if you can say, well, we're you know, just around the corner from this particular landmark, or we're going underneath this highway, for example, and that allows your team to be much more efficient in their process of accessing those areas that they need to work on. And then finally in our portfolio, we have our brand new FTH9000 unit here. This is our 2U unit, and this one is modular. So it allows lots of flexibility, and it allows you to scale up in your network. So while this one has a fixed OTDR, That one has a modular OTDR, so we can change the wavelengths that we want to test with that one. And while this one here allows you to configure different switching combinations, that one has different switching combinations embedded, right? So you can see here, I can unscrew this and I can have my MPO switch. I can go up to 576 ports for that, or I can back it down to something lesser if we don't need that many ports for our particular use case. So it's very powerful, very flexible, and it can allow for some change in the field. So if you're changing your network, moving your network around, you can move it, and you can also do those swaps, some of those swaps in the field. It's very easy to use that way. We also won an award for the FTH 9000 this year from the Lightwave Innovation Reviews. Thank you to the judges for having the most flexible form factor on the marketplace, as well as the highest efficiency port standards and the multiple different OTDR selections that we have as well. So even fiber sensing can go into this solution here. So if you want to test strain or temperature in your network, let's just say you have a hotspot on an electrical line or a oil and gas pipeline, and you want to measure the strain there and make sure that that pipeline is safe, you can do that with that unit as well. So for more information on the VIAVI remote fiber test solution portfolio, go to viavisolutions.com or contact your local VIAVI rep in order to learn more about our ONMSi remote fiber test solutions.